Jason.
Yes.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
What are we doing? Where are we going?
Right now, we are on our way to HGST, Hitachi Global Storage Technology, formerly Hitachi, to go check out the finishing of the 7 a.m. class, and we're going to be there for the 8 a.m. class. And then after that, we're going to go to HGST Great Oaks, which is about 15 minutes away. This is Mike Cordano, and Mike is the president of HGST, a Western Digital company. And Jerry is, are you the president of,
vice president of sales.
Sales, oh, good. And because of them, we are able to bring CrossFit to HGST. I was introduced to Mike about a year ago, a little bit over a year ago, a gentleman named Paul Southern at CrossFit Pleasanton. Mike is a member of CrossFit Pleasanton, so he was working out there, seeing value in CrossFit. And so he talked to Paul and wanted to have his sales meeting have a CrossFit experience. About 100 sales staff from all around the world, and we're talking everywhere. And they came together, we did these really cool CrossFit workouts. After after the event, I talked to Mike, and he was like, you know, I want to try and bring CrossFit to HGST. And it took a couple of months to kind of, you know, continue to develop the relationship, and Mike was fortunate enough to become president of HGST at the time, and that's when we really started to put this whole thing in action. He offered to pay for his employees to come to our gym for a period of 3 months, and so he sent that out to his employees. I think it was, you know, sent that out to like 2,000 people, I want to say, and we probably got 50 responses, and out of those 50 responses, I think we ended up getting 12 people or 15 people to come in, and they liked it and they stuck with it for those 3 months. Once the bill was on them, they had to reassess. A lot of them decided to enroll, and then all of a sudden, then we started these locations at the facilities.
We have two locations. So Yerba Buena, which is about, say, 400 or so employees, the balance 1,600 down at Great Oaks. We have about 10% of the employees involved at 9-week mark, so very good start, and getting lots of emails from employees appreciating the benefits of it, both in terms of the fitness and wellness part, but also the community that it drives and the team building aspect of CrossFit. What you hear from people is, I'm meeting people I've never met before, so you meet them in a different context. It's not the hierarchical context of a corporation. So everybody comes in here, you're just working out. No structure. People are, you know, Jason's guys, the coaches, are Johnji in particular, is facilitating, you know, everybody meeting each other in a different light. So it's working out great, and people are appreciating that, right? They get to know more people, they have more energy when they get back to the workplace, and they have some new friends. So that's great.
Right now, when we first started, there was no on-ramp process because area is so new. We just kept the workout simple, kept the movement simple, and then obviously coached while we did it. But now that we're having people who've been in this 2-3 months, we're going to start a new on-ramp program because we want to give the people who want that stimulus the stimulus, but at the same time, we need to make sure we cater it down. But when programming, we really try and think about things that aren't going to just blow people out of the water unless they have the capability to perform those tasks that fast. The thing about CrossFit's that's so much different, we all know this, is instead of going into the gym, putting on headphones and being in isolation, now you're in a community setting where you meet new people. And what better way to do that than, you know, what better way to do that at a company than CrossFit? A lot of people, you know, maybe they'll go to the cafeteria. But you're not gonna just go sit next to some random person in the cafeteria. That's awkward, that's weird. And what other avenues do you have? You know, maybe you have like, hey, let's have a lunch meeting. Well, now all of a sudden it's a lunch meeting, and now these people still have like their corporate hats on. All of a sudden you take them out of that realm, you have them just come in and throw down, and no one has a badge on, no one knows what everybody does for, you know, their titles or anything. And there's no other way you could really do that in a company that I could think of than something like CrossFit. I don't think you can get closer to anybody than when you're really truly suffering with them, you know? That's what I like about it. And that's what I like about CrossFit in general, is just how close you get to people because you suffer with them so much. And you see that just in our gyms, but now at a corporate setting, it's even better.
We spend a lot of time at work, right? And so, in fact, we spend more time at work than we do at home. So let's try to make it in a place where people feel comfortable, that frankly you can build more camaraderie across the organization. All those things are helped by CrossFit, and that's why I feel so good about it.
It's a game changer, really. I mean, because of the you hear about companies in the Valley like Google or Facebook that have all of these perks. That's not necessarily something that's been here, and I think that's a huge perk for an employee here working at the company. I mean, it's something that could actually keep people here, right?
Full body, full tilt, and I like it.
It's the afternoon that feels the best. Yep. After working out and yep. At lunchtime, and you have a lot more energy in the afternoon.
We've been having a really good time. Our team, actually, we've been joining with the North America sales team. We're kind of building more team camaraderie. We're all sore together. We all joke and cheer each other on during the classes, so it gets pretty loud during our classes and stuff, so it's been a lot of fun. And
4:30 class is the best.
Yeah.
It's free. It's like I have a personal trainer. It's 5 days a week. There's, you know, different, it's scattered throughout the day, so just about anybody's schedule can fit a, you know, you can make a class. At first it was kind of weird for me because I didn't like people pointing me out or calling my name. Was like, oh no. But now I don't mind it. It's like, yeah.
The afternoon goes so fast because you're full of energy and still sweating for another hour or two, but
you think you'd be wore out, but that's not the way it works.
The opposite.
Yep. You're tired at first, but it catches on pretty quick.
It's awesome. Awesome. It's the best thing that's ever happened as far as I've been here. And I've been here many, many years. Mm-hmm.
As soon as I heard her say that, I emailed Mike Cordano right now, the president. I emailed him because he should know that kind of stuff. That's really cool feedback. And I think it's mind-blowing and it's awesome, but it's expected. At this point, I've heard it from so many people. I've seen it firsthand that all these things, I expect it. Like, I expect people to be blown away with our passion, our drive, and our willingness to help them. Like, and when they come in, they've never had people who are as passionate and who are as focused to help them as we are, or any CrossFit coach for that matter, a good CrossFit coach. And but at this point, you know, I've seen it so many times, you know, that I'm almost becoming numb to it, which is bad. But it's just CrossFit is such a potent, excellent program that I know it'll be successful when we bring it into a place like this, because they've never seen people care so much. We're not just going through the motions, we actually give a shit about these people.
It's pretty cool when you've got a group of people lined up, barbells loaded, ready to throw down a CrossFit workout. But when you're high-fiving the president of your company, that's cool. Like, how often do people high-five the president of their company?
And for me, it's about just doing something. You know, I missed like the feeling of team sports growing up. And what CrossFit brings to me from a community perspective, obviously you get the sort of camaraderie, but you also get the feeling of being part of a team in the same way I did in sort of a team sports environment. And all the other forms of working out I did over the years, I never got that. It's more sort of isolated on your own. So to be able to do that, and it is all about, you know, you drop the hierarchy, you're just having fun and doing stuff together.
And if you notice, right now it's prime workout time. It's 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock in the afternoon. And right now you have four people on the treadmills. One of them had just got done with his workout with CrossFit and is now just relaxing. And in here we have about 20 people doing CrossFit right now. So we have 20 people doing CrossFit, and about 30 to 40 people a day use this center. 30 to 40 people a day use this just between 11:30 and 12:30. So we're putting through four times as many people a day through CrossFit as they are as the regular fitness center.
When we came here 9 weeks ago, people just, they didn't know how to move their own body. They didn't understand it, you know? They never been put in positions where, like, they actually had, like, oh, okay, you want me to do this? And now, 9 weeks later, I mean, people are getting it. I mean, they might not move perfectly, but they're doing pretty good. And and that's why, like, some people say, like, oh, you know, CrossFit's all about, you know, just being in the garage. Like, I get that. But because of expanding and doing corporate, doing this, look at how many more people we get to touch, you know?
This is awesome.
I'm telling you, man, that's the real deal. Mike and his staff and the rest of the people, they get it. You know, they get what CrossFit can do for their culture, and they get what CrossFit can do for just the overall productivity of the employees.
that they have just so much more energy, they have less sick days, all that good stuff. He gets it. So it's awesome to see, it's refreshing, because a lot of companies, I think, are stuck in this rut and of corporate wellness and whatnot, and he gets it, so it was great.